BATM Advanced Communications has told investors their EcoMed units received a $1.1 million follow-on order for their mobile agri-waste treatment technology. Chief Executive Zvi Marom is with me on the line. Zvi, good morning. Good to speak to you.
Good morning.
Zvi, tell me a little bit more about the order itself. I mean, what have they ordered here? Tell me more about the unit.
Yes, this is an add-on to a mobile unit that they ordered 3 months ago to treat infected chicken farms. They added a stationary unit which will enable them to increase the yield quite substantially.
And you say this customer is unique compared to your other customers. Just explain a little bit more about why.
Yes, the ISS technology is a pretty disruptive technology, but all the customers that ordered so far order it for using it in rendering houses, in chicken farms, and in cattle and bovine. And we make from the remains proteins and oils that are being used as a fish food. But this particular customer is dealing in infected chickens, which is a big issue, how to deal with sick animals in general and in poultry in particular. And we have provided a unique solution that you bring basically the ISS to the infected chicken farms and deal with it in a very, very effective way. So this is the first time that we've got a customer that is dealing with sick poultry versus the other customers, which are basically rendering houses.
And so in terms of your customer base, now you've got quite a broad stretch over the agricultural sector.
Yes, we cover today the whole agricultural scope. Our logbook is full, so we have a backlog that is all our capacity, and now we are increasing our industrial capacity. And feeling confident, as you can see from this order, confident about our customer satisfaction and new customers that are coming. We have several visits from all around the world. We are increasing our manufacturing capacity for the coming years.
Well, plenty of opportunity, as you say there, Zvi. Just at the risk of asking a silly question, what's the main difference between the stationary and the mobile units, apart from the fact that you can move one of them?
Well, it's basically the stationary unit is very similar to the mobile one, but we have developed a concept that with one big truck, you can go to several infected farms same day, take some of the stuff of in the middle of the process, move it to a stationary unit which continues the process, and the whole thing is becoming much, much faster. You have to understand that in cases of a flu or a massive epidemics, you have to deal with a very large number of animals or poultry in this particular case in a very short time, and time is of essence. So we are looking for the most efficient way. We believe that we will get orders for several more mobile units, but the combination of mobile and stationary makes the treatment of epidemic faster, more efficient, and with much, much lower chances of reinfection, which from every aspect is good.
Very good, Zvi. Look, you must be pleased with developments as far as that's concerned. I know another bit of news that you've had recently, which we haven't had the chance to talk about, your telco systems division. That was awarded a $2.8 million contract with Internet Solutions Kenya, I think a couple of weeks ago. A decent contract here, quite a meaty contract. What will you be doing for them?
Yes, we are looking on Africa. You know, a lot of people are trying to, how to put it, shove down the throat of Africa everything they've got. We looked with these guys on what they need, and we believe that they need, first thing, a very good educational system. And the only way to do it is provide them with a communication system that is broadband enough and good enough that it can reach everywhere from the level of junior schools to universities, starting with universities and going downward. After examining all the different options that they have, they've chosen our system because it gives them what they wanted, the ability to get a good communication, which is crucial for older university systems, and it will increase to their schooling systems. So this was the second order that we have got from Kenya. We believe that we will get more orders from Kenya and several other orders from African countries that have seen that we bring them something that others can't bring. So I'm happy not just for the contract, but I'm very happy that we get this kind of orders from Africa, which is very useful for them and gives them maximum efficiency for their dollars. I think this is the right way to treat countries that need to develop in order that they will have the benefits for their population.
Absolutely. Zvi, look, really good to catch up with you. Thanks very much for taking the time.
Appreciate it. Thank you very much for interviewing me.